Beatron Basebird's Light. In the Basebird's Light, you have the left earbud as a slave and the right earbud is the master. The left earbud pairs with the right earbuds and after that, they're now ready to pair with your phone. First time connection. If you're connecting for the first time, take both the earbuds out of the charging case. Wait for the left earbud to pair with the right earbud. Now, once you see the blinking LED light, you're ready to pair. You can manually turn off the earbuds by pressing and holding the multifunctional button on the earbud. Basebird's Light also supports auto pairing. After connecting them for the first time, now whenever you take the earbuds out of the case, they will auto pair as well as auto disconnect when you put them back in the charging case. The earbuds can be used in both mono and dual earbuds mode. Instead of taking both the earbuds out of the case, you can only take out one of the earbud. Now, you can take calls with one earbud as well as listen to music. Voice assistant support. You can also call Google Assistant or Siri using your Basebuds Light. You can do that by triple pressing the multifunctional button on the left earbud. Call controls. To answer an incoming call, press the multifunctional button once on any of the earbud. To disconnect an active call, press the multifunctional button on any of the earbud. If you want to reject an incoming call, then press and hold the multifunctional button on any of the earbud for 2 seconds. Triple pressing the multifunctional button on the right earbud will allow you to redial the last phone number. Music controls. To play and pause track, press the multifunctional button once on any of the earbud. If you want to skip to the next song, then press the button on the right earbud twice. To go back to the previous track or repeat the current track, press the multifunctional button twice on the left earbud. Charging the case. To charge the case, plug one end of the micro USB charging cable in the case and connect the other end to a computer or a wall adapter. During charging, LED light will be red and when the case is fully charged, LED light will turn to blue. Troubleshooting scenarios. One earbud is not working. If one of the earbuds is not working, then place both the earbuds in the charging case. Take out both the earbuds together and wait until the left and the right earbud connect to each other. After successful pairing, the right earbud will show you the flashing blue and red LED light. Now turn on the Bluetooth of your phone and connect. Earbuds not connecting. If you're not able to connect to the earbuds, then restart both the earbuds manually, restart your phone, and after that, search for Beatron Basebuds Light in your Bluetooth list. Earbuds disconnecting during call. If you're facing disconnection of the earbuds during an active call, then check the battery percentage. Usually your phone shows you the available battery in your Bluetooth device list menu. Or the simple solution is restart the earbuds manually and pair them with your phone again.